I think that the importance of training in another country is such a good experience, and it's such a good aspect of to see the world differently between school and hotel. And one more thing, it's about the social norm that I can adjust the environment properly and see the way how to adjust myself. I have a chance to train in Swissbel Kemayoran in Jakarta to provide my students an idea and a new knowledge, and also with a real practical that I can put my theory into the practical. That is a very important thing. The general manager was my monitor. He's monitored me how to be a good leader, how to manage the team in the team management. Also, I have joined a lot of training with the team management because that is my first and very first experience for me. I also have a very good thing from that. It's about from action, like attention to detail. Like you have to know the very small thing to the big thing. That is a very good thing to learn.